threat on the United Nations was no hoax.
It's highly likely that Galbraith and his men have been hired to attack the conference tomorrow, so there isn't much time. And, Jack, it's widely believed that you are the only one even closely on par with Galbraith.
Say hello to our notorious guest, my singular equal, Jack Stone.
I'm not going to repeat myself, so I'm gonna say this just once. Fuck off!
Honestly, I hope it will come to this. The duel of the century.